I'm Michelle with Off-Leash Canine Training. This is Bruno. He's an eight-month-old German Shepherd. He's here for our two-week board and train program. Basically, he knows commands. He knows sit, come, lay down, but kind of on his terms. He doesn't always do it the first time. He's just not really reliable or stable on anything. Another one of his big issues is that he just kind of bolts out the front door. So they really want to work on his floor manners and stuff like that, just being reliable. So let me show you where he's at now. Bruno, come. Bruno, come. Bruno, come. Bruno, come. Bruno, come. Bruno. Bruno, come. 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 Bruno, sit. Bruno, sit. Bruno, sit. 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 Bruno, down. Bruno, down. Bruno, down. 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 All right, looks like he doesn't want to do anything for me. We'll look forward to his progress in the next 2 weeks. Bruno, freak! Good boy!
Down. Sit in. Down. Bruno, break. Good boy. And when you want to stop, just say his name and take two steps, and he should drop him. And then you can use the B word.
This is Bruno. I brought him in for the 2-week board and train, and before I had him, he was 4 or 5 times with a lot of yells, and he's definitely a lot better now. I recommend it to anybody that wants to train their dog, so thanks for everything.